passengers.
Displeased. Blasted squirrels, fumed the driver. We'll never catch them. He chortled away, leaving Duck quite embarrassed. Not to retort, and went to sleep instead. Furry creatures and little pets. You won't see me delayed by that nonsense, Richard. One wet and dreary morning, he was delayed. Poor Oliver failed on the points outside the shed, trapping Douglas inside. Above the usual rumble of the trucks, Douglas thought he heard something. It sounded like different voices. His driver began to shout from the train. "Leave it," grumbled Douglas. "We're late enough as it is." The driver reluctantly jumped back into the cab. What do you think you're doing? unsupervised again. Is that clear? Yes, sir, the boys murmured. Soon enough, services resumed, and the engines worked hard to make up for lost time. Douglas didn't see the other engines all day. They were far too busy to bother with him. Daycare. Never mind then.